So you've got some horses in other books. Mm-hmm. Can you tell us a little bit about your interest in horses?
Yeah, well, I've been a horse girl since I was about 9 or 10 years old. And my most recent passion has been riding dressage.
Okay.
And I've been
writing
riding. I do have to be more specific when I say that, because I have these two different worlds. But so
you are a writer.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, and I, you know, have competed at a very high level in the sport, and so every once in a while, if I can work one of my horses into a book, I do.
That's great. So in dressage, how do you get that posture? I'm just curious.
I try to remember that as I'm sitting here, have that nice seat, that nice posture. It's all about the
horses give
position.
You a linkage to something primeval almost, don't you think?
They do, yeah. They're so grounding and they're so honest. And, you know, to spend time with a horse and to understand them is a wonderful thing. Mm-hmm. And to have them accept you is a really wonderful thing.
What do you think about circumstances in other novels where you've got animals? Is that, it's not really what you do, but they play a part.
Yeah, and some, you know, the books that I set in South Florida revolve around the horse show world, you know, which is like nothing else, really. I mean, it's in Florida in the winter, people come from literally all over the world to show horses. Mm. And there's this community and there's this, you know, you have people from every walk of life, from the poorest to the most mega wealthy people you can imagine. Hmm. And all these people are thrown into this little pressure cooker world of horse shows, and it's pretty fascinating.